In this video, I'm going to walk you through on how to download files from Linkvertise website. So here's how to do it. I'm going to use this file as an example. If you have an ad blocker enabled, please deactivate it so that you can have full access in Linkvertise website. So when you want to download something on the website, it's going to tell you to get link and show some ads. So click on get link. It will bring out these pop-ups. What are these two? Click on skip. And you have to wait for the countdown. If you don't want to wait for the countdown always, you can pay premium to skip the countdown. So after the countdown, you press get link. Thank you. You are welcome. Then click on open. It will now take you directly to the link of what you want to download. You can see right here. So that's how you download files with Linkvertise links. That's all for this video. See you guys in the next one.